Well, it's been a tough few days for the Sunrise family with the devastating loss of one of our much-loved team members, Nathan Templeton, or Tempo, as he was known to all of us.
Yeah, Tempo suffered a medical episode on Tuesday afternoon, leaving behind his two beautiful boys and family.
He will be greatly missed by everyone here at Channel 7 and by all of you, our wonderful Sunrise family, watching at home.
Now for a check of all the sport now with Nathan. Good morning, Nathan.
Thank you very much, Matt. Good morning, everyone.
From the moment Nathan Templeton joined us at 7, 12 years ago, he brought heart, humour and passion to every story he covered.
It's got to be said, a lot of the neutrals were a little bit flat.
Reporting from flood zones, COVID labs and poolside at the Olympics. He did it all and connected with so many viewers along the way. The young...
What do you think of your new cubby house?
Good.
Yeah, how good?
Really good.
That's good.
100-year-old golfers.
Oh, he hasn't played before, he says. Oh, what a bull. He hasn't played before, he says.
Oh, might have tricked you there.
Or Australia's biggest stars.
What would you like to say to your mum and your sister for now?
Yeah, oh,
in between telling stories, he also helped dreams come true.
You and your mum are coming to Melbourne with me and you're going to meet John Cena. Then we can be heroes,
oh, just one day. This morning we say thank you, Tempo, for brightening our lives. We are so fortunate to have known you and worked alongside you. You will be missed.
Nathan Templeton, 7 News.
And Nathan, we know you had a lot more stories to tell and we are really sorry that you can't tell them. Our hearts go out to your entire family, your two little boys and Kate and everyone who knew you inside this building and right across the Seven Network, but also so many of you who've written in and said that you felt like you knew him because of how he conducted himself on air.
You'll be sorely missed. Yeah. We'll be back in a moment. This is Sunrise here on Seven.